My name is Jordan, and we're gonna play a game. It's called Guess the Song. So she's gonna lip sing a song. We take turns lip singing.
Do this. Can we?
Oh, I have another one.
Who is better?
Who's better? Oh, so me versus her. So people.
Let me get some paper.
So our parents think that we're twins, but we're not. So we need
a purple.
Okay.
I don't like pink.
I love pink.
I hate pink.
I love pink.
Okay, here you get orange. I get this color. I don't care what color because it's just. Okay. So I'm going to make up questions and yeah. So the first.
So let's see if we know each other.
Who knows each other
better? And then whoever wins gets a point. But then if whoever gets a point, I need to bother that, okay?
I'll write it.
Okay. This is me. Okay, so, no, give it to me. I'm the one that made it up. Okay, so this is Paris Long and Jordan Lee. So, I wrote her name.
Yeah, let me.
Sorry.
Okay, ready? So, we can't show each other.
Yeah, we can't show each other.
Okay, so my thing is something. We're gonna do me first and then
we need to do the same, like,
so like we're asking questions about each other.
Yeah, but some of them need to be the same.
What?
Yeah, some of them need to be the same and some of them
need
to be
papers,
different.
Okay?
Me too.
I need two here, pick two colors.
I don't care what colors.
Cause then you're gonna say right or correct. I mean, right or wrong. So basically,
I'm gonna say if it's really right.
Like, what's your favorite food? What's your favorite? Okay. Okay. Wait. Let me write.
Did you stick? Oh, I think.
Wait.
So. Confusing. So you write questions about yourself, okay? And then you ask the other person, and then you guess what's the answer about that person, and then about the question about that person, and then if you get it right, you get a point.
I don't get it.
You don't get it? Okay, let me go do it first. Since you don't get it,
is this yours?
No. Okay, so, first of all, we cannot show each other.
You know my question?
I need darker.
Can we just say it in person?
What is my favorite color?
I'm not going first.
Nope. What's my favorite color?
Black, purple, and pink.
Nope. It needs to be one.
Pink.
Not really.
Black.
So you get a point.
I get three answers, so she also gets three answers.
What is my favorite food? Wait, what is my favorite friend? Your options are A, Jacqueline, C, Emery. B. B, Emery. C, Jessica. D, Athena. Which one?
Athena.
Not really. Yeah, you got it correct. Get another point.
We have five questions for each. That's round one, and then round two, and round three. Okay, next one.
No, six, because I get three questions and you get
No. You can ask me five questions and I ask you five questions. And then keep on going 5, 5, 5. You get it?
Oh, yeah. Get it. What is my second?
memory?
Not really.
Jackal?
Yeah. Yes. You got another board.
Last two.
How old am I?
Seriously?
Yeah.
Seven.
Seven?
Nope. Yeah?
No.
You're seven.
It's almost my birthday, a few more months.
You're six?
No.
You're nine?
Oh,
you're eight?
No.
You're five?
I'm seven and a half!
You don't get the halves!
Yes, I do, so you're wrong.
Yeah, so one more question.
One more question?
Because I got it wrong.
Yeah, you got it wrong, I know. What meat did I just saw? What color meat did I just saw? What color meat did I just see?
Pink.
No.
Black.
No.
Red?
Yes! Got four questions left.
Wait, let me open new
questions. I know you're nine and a half.
Best friend in class. You have three choices. A, Ivy, B, Jazara, and C, Emma.
I don't even know!
Let me tell you. Okay, Ivy, she got in trouble and I don't really like her now. And Jazara, she always talks about me. And Emma, she always plays with me.
Emma!
Yeah.
Yes!
What's my favorite food at lunch? A, pizza, B, burrito, C, poop.
What did you say?
Pizza, burrito, or poop.
Oh, what was the question?
What's my favorite food?
What was the answer?
Pizza, burrito, or poop.
Pizza?
Yes.
Yes!
What's my favorite color?
Color? You never told me before!
I have. I told you everything.
Oh, yeah! Purple.
Seriously? That's my second favorite color. It's like...
You! Black?
Uh-huh.
Black! I got it, Max!
Okay, the last one it's gonna be kind of hard.
No, it's five questions.
Oh yeah.
Okay guys, we're gonna leave you there for a minute. Sorry.
Okay, two more questions.
Yeah, two more questions for you. Yeah, Grandma, so we need to do this quick, guys. Quick. Sorry?
Do I believe in love?
Yes.
No.
No?
I hate love.
You hate love? So then do you hate your mom?
No, like, I don't like having
me neither. Because, like, things.
What's my favorite movie?
And The Incredibles.
No!
You hate The Incredibles?
I like it, but, like, I have another movie that I like. It's a tornado!
You never told me!
It's the stickers I have.
You don't ask a person one of your secrets.
Okay. But you're getting mad. So I have to tell you something or else you say you're not gonna beg me.
I'm not playing. So guys, she's just trying to be mad. She wants.
It's the stickers that you told me to download.
Yeah, told her.
It's Moana.
Moana stickers? Yeah, I actually do older. So, yeah.
I like Moana, but you hate Moana?
Yeah, I actually do though. Told you to download that dumb Moana thing. I hate it.
If you told me to download that dumb Moana thing, then why did you even tell me? You said, it's so cute, I wish I had it.
I lied.
You know lying is bad, right?
Fine, I won't lie.
But it is bad.
I know. I actually like it, actually. I just kind of like it, kind of hate it. Okay. Ooh. Oh my god, cartoons.
What's my favorite game?
Meep City, because I'm playing it right now.
Nope.
What?
It's a previous game.
Epic.
Nope.
What is it called? It's called the ball? No, it's not called Baldi, but like, it's called, what is it called? I forgot.
It's like, I will never tell
Prodigy.
You.
Prodigy.
Nope. It's a serious business that people sell.
Sell?
Nope.
Epic.
No, you read it. You don't sell it.
You read it, that's epic!
Yeah, but you don't sell it.
Oh my god. Okay, so it's epic?
Nope.
I don't know what it is.
Cut is one of my secrets.
Do you like this guy? Right here, this guy right here?
You gave me a wrong thing! So how would I do? It's YouTube.
Oh.
Cause I can post videos on it. What's my favorite movie?
Really?
Yeah. My favorite
movie. Oh yeah. Your favorite movie is Incredibles number 2.
Yep.
Okay, you changed it so how much?
It's because.
Come on, I give you hints.
You never gave me something, you know. The last one. You know, remember?
Let me add one.
Remember?
Let me change one.
You never told me the movie thing. So it's my favorite channel to watch.
You got 5 points, Jordan Wand. Kind of.
Okay, fine. These are all the movies that I like to watch. One.
Guys, I'm sorry,
Incredibles,
but
and then number 2 is.
So what is Incredibles?
Coco and.
Why did you lie?
It's Jumanji.
What's Jumanji?
It's Jumanji is. So which one is my favorite?
Incredibles.
Nope. Didn't I tell you? No.
Coco.
Coco.
Jumanji?
You got it wrong.
So you get a no point of Jumanji.
I said Jumanji.
You said.
That was my third guess.
But you had two guesses.
No, I had three. You had three too.
No, I didn't. Guys, say that I did. Yes, Kane, I actually did. You do.
You only had two.
Okay. You're older than me. I tell you most of me every day. You always ask me questions every day. You tell me about you every day.
Oh, that's why I can't do this. I hate this song. Why? I don't like it. No. There you go. Should I do dance, fashion, or gaming, or something?
Fashion! You're the one that has the most likes. What the?
I just pressed random.
I hate this party.
What is this? Oh, Rasta.
Okay, so guys, she's just playing without me for no reason.
I am playing. You're not saying anything.
So what is my favorite addition?
Addition?
What is my favorite math problem?
Addition?
What kind of problem? In math, dividing, division, division, subtraction, minus, plus, and I have no idea what the other one is. Times, yes, times, which one?
Probably plus?
No.
Minus? Division?
There's also a test.
Test?
Yeah, there's also test.
Test?
Mm-hmm.
Nope. No? Nope. I don't know what it is then.
Times!
You don't even know times.
I do know
times. What's 9 times 3?
9.
You know you can just use your fingers, right?
I know. How
many
times? 9 times what?
3.
36?
36! No. 27.
20. What the?
I don't know how I know, but yeah, I know.
She's just telling me the fact that I hate.
Well, you say you know optimization.
I know. Okay, so the winner is me.
Fine, what's one times one now?
I won!
Yeah, because I gave you two extra points because you were getting mad at me.
What the?
It's true. Who's this? Alex, taken by Jake? Ooh, who's Jake, man? Let's see who's Jake, man.
I
want
Okay, so guys, I won because I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and she got 4, 8! I'm just kidding.